we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
This may be her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger from London, England, Alice Davis Porter. And her opponent from Fresno, California, she is the world champion, Jenny Stone.
This is a highly coveted title up for grabs.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Really overzealous going with a pin attempt there.
Just caught flush.
Setting up. Uh-oh, the inverted figure four leg lock. That's gotta hurt.
Nice hip toss, right into a drop, the elbow to the arm. German suplex. Oh, a spinning heel kick.
Arm control applied in him.
Oh, working on the arm, armbringer. Oh, and a kick, that was nasty. She's taking things to ringside.
Go behind.
German, nine.
Uh-oh. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Two.
Here we go. The exploder.
Three.
Dishing out a suplex.
Driving the elbow. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Ooh, ah, knee left.
Six.
From behind. Back suplex.
Seven. Count out imminent. She needs to get back in.
Exploder.
You can tell a fire's been lit inside of her.
Yeah, she's really keeping her opponent contained.
She was a millisecond.
Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Oh, man.
She won't fade. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Momentum's breaking away from her.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Oh, look out! Big miss right there. Oh, nice deep arm drag. The champion's down, the champion's down.
Oh my God, we're gonna have a new champion.
Was it.
Man, you want to talk about thin margins.
She did her homework there.
Yeah.
Kick to the body and a shining wizard. The challenger eating up some damage.
Multiple knee strikes.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
The kick takes their opponent down. Holy moly, what's on their feet?
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh, springboard attack. Can it be? Will the rain continue? Survived that
by the skin of their teeth, and don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna look pretty. Submission being applied.
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top. We can have a new champion for the win. Two count.
The champ kicks out at two.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
You got to give a lot of credit here. Withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. Challenger not looking good right now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Oh, straight to the cranium.
Kick to the body and a shot.
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
It's mounted with punches and not in a stop to the gut, too.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Uh-oh. No way.
Expected that one.
Ooh. You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
Stunning display of power.
You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out.
She won't fade. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
And she's really being knocked around here. She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Woman, nine!
Lives to fight another day. Taking this outside. This could be good.
And a lock. Reverse DDT. Uh-oh.
Sweep of the leg. Good counter.
Stop to the gut, too.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
She flips it back on her. Throws her back in from ringside. And now she's looking to go top rope.
From the top. Champion away, and that's being proven right now.
Like a champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title. A big opportunity falling through their fingers. We got a new champion!
Unbelievable!
Here is your winner and new world champion, Alice Davis Porter.
A brutal loss for our now champion.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.